Hello, everybody. Welcome to our Holiday Concert 2015. I'm Brian Hillhouse, one of the band directors here at Sandberg. And behind me is our Jazz Ensemble 2. And we'll be playing a lot of music for you tonight in the foyer before the 6 o'clock concert begins. Feel free to walk, talk around. That's fine. If you want to get a better view from up top, that's also available to you as well. There is a lot of fine things our music boosters are doing this year. Right behind you, you'll see a long table, and they're offering lots of different things in terms of fundraising, ticket sales for future events, and I encourage you to check that out as well. The first tune we're going to play for you tonight is called The Opener 2 by Carl Stroman. Holiday season. It'll feature a lot of fellows there, and we'll announce them at the end of this tune as well. It's the holiday season. 1, 2, 3. Standard that we're playing for you tonight. It's a song by the ever famous saxophonist Sonny Rollins, and this tune is called Tenor Madness.
Thank you.
goes to Andy Lopez on guitar, Jason Vladek on clarinet, and then Eric Carter on trumpet. The next tune should be familiar to just about everybody. It's the holiday season, and this tune is called Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Sean Fleming on alto saxophone. Jonah Lamargo on tenor saxophone. We have John Connolly on Barry Sax. All right. We're going to close out our portion of jazz tonight with a one of favorite of mine. It's called Cry Me a River. I know Michael Blueblaze done a many versions of this. It's just a nice jazz standard that we're playing right now, and I hope you enjoy. This is Jazz 2 playing Cry Me a River.
increases the amount of sitting on the phone all the time.
Or so, if you'd like to find your seats in there. Again, please check out our booster table behind you. They've done a lot of hard work for us, as always, and they have a lot of great things to promote for you guys tonight. So thank you, and we'll see you inside.